I can't get that manuscript page out of my head. I've never seen killers reach out so directly before.
Damn impressive work so far. With your technique, these hunches were moving fast.
I wasn't sure about taking a case so far from home, but I'm thrilled to be here for this mystery. Need to swing by the lodge to get anything from the field office?
No, I'm all set.
I'll park there anyway. I want to walk to the diner, get a feel for the town. The diner's just up the waterfront. Shouldn't keep the sheriff and our witnesses waiting.
I smell coffee.
I'm gonna go check something out. Be right back.
Got it.
I'll be back in a second.
Roger.
can't open this with my bare hands.
Take care now. I can't force it open. I can't get through this. Mm-hmm.
Take it easy.
Rest easy, buddy.
Welcome back, Anderson.
Hi there.
Hey, how's it going?
Any interesting guests lately?
I think I saw something.
Any good finds?
It'll only take a minute.
Was someone off to grow a surprise under their bed for housekeeping? They were nuts.
So,
that's what all that screaming was about?
Either that, or the couple on their honeymoon.
You guys said nothing ever happens in this town. You weren't kidding.
Not on the surface, at least. Or in the public eye.
Okay. I'm gonna get back to that one later, for sure.
Mercedo won't roll over on the issues.
So, how's that mystery business of yours going? We missed you at trivia night.
You did? How badly?
Stop avoiding the question mark.
You know, I have been up to a little something. You know, those urban legends about that cult operating in the woods.
And a witch haunting the woods? Yeah, I know the scary stories to keep the kids from falling off cliffs and drowning in lakes.
I think there's more to those stories than they let on. Well, maybe not the witch one. But there's definitely something going on. And I'm gonna figure out what.
Uh-huh. So, what have you found out in this research of yours? What great mysteries of Bright Falls have you unveiled?
Well, nothing major yet. But I'm on to some interesting things. Like, did you know that the stick figures in the woods are made from a rare aspen that only grows in this area?
I did not know that, actually. It's clearly some super-duper important stuff you're doing. I guess I can forgive you for missing trivia night.
I have to head back. Got things to do.
Just how much coffee have you had today, Charlie?
Did you get lost,
don't
Anderson?
Don't care. How much have you had? Not enough. That's all right. Never.
Not to toot my own horn, but I am pretty darn sure my... I mean our float will be the belle of the ball at this year's Deer Fest. Just a few more days.
It's a nice looking float for sure.
This is my first Deer Fest, so I don't know what to expect, really. It is the finest entertainment a town like ours has to offer. The happiest day of the year. Like Christmas, but better.
Well, I certainly hope so. I hate the holidays.
I'll look around. See you in a bit.
Take your time.
Hello. How's it going?
Bright Falls.
It's nice to have you here. I got you both some coffee.
Oh, it's Washington's finest.
Nice to meet you, Sheriff. I'm set for coffee.
You know, I wouldn't say no to another.
I'm Agent Saga Anderson. This is Agent Alex Casey.
Tim Breaker. And let me just say, I'm happy you two are here. Frankly, we could use the help.
Your deputies said you had a couple of witnesses here.
They made them sound like suspects.
Mulligan and Thornton are still on about that? No, no, the Bookers don't strike me as the murdering type, but you can decide for yourselves. They're just inside having coffee and pie to calm their nerves.
I'll see what they have to say. Casey, you compare notes with the sheriff.
Take your time.
We've looked through the case files you sent over, Sheriff. You had many people decide to
know. Sure. But it slowed down ever since Cauldron Lake was fenced off.
Let me guess. Missing person cases spiked around 2010. The fence was built just after.
Yeah, that's exactly right.
You can go ahead, Anderson. We'll be here.
I can't believe that happened. Still feel like I'm gonna be sick.
Come on, Ed. Have some pie. It'll take your mind off things.
Good to see you.
How can you be so calm?
Corpse is a part of the job. Can't dwell on it too much.
I feel bad for these guys. I need a tool to get this open. Doesn't budge. Excuse me. I'm Agent Saga Anderson. Are you the Bookers?
That's us. I'm Tammy, and he's Ed.
Hello, officer.
Just Saga is fine, Ed.
So, are we being charged with anything? Because if not, we'd love to get back to our hotel and decompress after what we saw. Take a bath, scream into pillows, that kind of thing.
We're not charging you. I just have a few questions. Nothing to stress about, okay? So what did you see in the woods?
This naked dude came out of the lake, and he was acting crazy, shouting weird shit at us. He must have been on something.
Unless skinny dipping at dawn is a thing around here.
Then we heard shooting. We ran into these psychos in deer masks. They were tearing into the naked guy with knives, like some kind of satanic cult. And then we bolted and called the cops.
What makes you say it was a cult?
The masks and knives aren't enough.
They were shouting, cult of the tree, the cult of the tree, cult of the tree. Oh, and then we found out. The whole thing was terrifying. That's all.
What were you doing at Cauldron Lake last night?
I'm a writer, true crime. We're here from New York, doing some research on a famous novelist, alanwake, who went missing here. I was down at the lake, getting some details. Perfectly legal.
Profiling will give me the answers. I should make sure I've gotten everything out of profiling. Better is better. Tweet, tweet, my sweet.
You go and do that? Stomping around like that and scaring the poor little things.
I'm missing something. I should try profiling.
The passage of time is deceiving.
The days of our lives are fleeting.
And the end.
Another Alex Casey lunchbox? Profiling may give me the answers I need.
So, how have you been? I hear things are looking up for you.
Oh, thank you. Yes, that's correct. My efforts are being rewarded in abundance.
Proud of you.
As am I of you.
Who else to protect its citizens from the dangers of unsanitary conditions? Trash, garbage, refuse, call it what you will, I will make it disappear.
Have I profiled every subject?
The world may be drowning in its own waste, but not this town. Not as long as I'm here guarding the streets, keeping them safe, keeping them clean.
I need something to cut this.
pretty nice day to be working outside. I don't envy the guy stuck on desk duty. This is where the action is. Careful crossing the road.
Profiling is the key. We're dealing with an organized group of killers, not a lone serial killer.
They were tearing into the naked guy with knives. They were tearing into the naked guy with knives. They were tearing into the naked guy with knives. They were tearing into the naked guy with knives.
These stashes could contain clues about the cult. Better keep an eye out for more. I need to know more about the Cult of the Tree if I'm going to shut them down.
doesn't look right. If only the rest of the Bureau knew what a softy Casey is.
9 remaining.
Miss you, kiddo. I'll be home soon.
9 remaining.
Casey's favorite brand. Tastes terrible. My first ever prank on Casey. A true classic. Cult of the tree. What aren't the bookers telling me?
I found their necklace. The symbol is 2 triangles.
The cult wants their spruce tree back, Tammy.
Finder's keeper is Ed. My publisher will want this on the cover.
Tammy found something. A necklace belonging to one of the cultists. The bookers were at Cauldron Lake. Why?
A fence was built to hide what's there. They say the rider fell in the lake.
Private party. No trespassing.
My book has questions. Past the bolt cutters.
They broke in for the sake of Tammy's book. Nothing to do with a murder. They were telling the truth. The bookers were at Cauldron Lake. Why?
A fence was built to hide what's there. They say the rider fell in the lake.
Private party. No trespassing.
My book has questions. Past the bolt cutters.
They broke in for the sake of Tammy's book. Nothing to do with a murder. They were telling the truth. So you found something there, right? A necklace these cultists may have dropped.
Okay. Wow. How did you put that together?
It's evidence. You need to hand it over.
Okay. Told you not to keep that thing to me.
cult of the tree. What are the Bookers telling me?
I found their necklace. The symbol is two triangles.
The cult wants their spruce tree back, Tammy.
Finder's keeper is Ed. My publisher will want this on the cover.
Tammy found something. A necklace belonging to one of the cultists.
Thanks. This could prove to be helpful. Do me a favor. Stick around town for now in case we have any more questions.
Like we'd even dream of missing Dearfest.
Oh, God. Saga! Saga Anderson. As I live and breathe. I thought we'd never see you back here after that awful, awful thing happened to your baby girl. How are you? I'm sorry. Who are you? I don't know what you're talking about. It's me, silly. Rose. You know me. I don't think I do. And what horrible thing happened to my baby girl? She drowned. Your daughter. That's so weird you don't remember.
How do you know I have a daughter?
Oh, I know what this is. You're blocking out your traumatic memories. Happens on TV all the time.
No. You're mistaking me for someone else.
If you say so.
A cult murdering a man is pretty extreme. Why didn't you tell the police what you saw?
We did. We told those two idiot deputies. They didn't listen. And they wanted to throw Ed and I in jail for that murder. You know, Bright Falls is just Alabama with bigger trees.
This is my case now, and no one is throwing you in jail. If you need anything else, just come to me.
Got it. Thank you, Saga.
So, we're not being arrested?
We're all good, Ed. You can ease up now.
God. Hey, you think they serve avocado toast here?
Yeah, no, I wouldn't count on it.
Seen anything out of the ordinary in town lately? Suspicious people in deer masks?
No one's suspicious, but soon enough there'll be lots of happy people wearing deer masks for Deerfest. Practically everyone will be wearing one.
Good to know. So, Rose, help me out. How do you think we know each other?
We all know each other around here. It's been a while, but I never forget a face. Or a coffee order.
Guess I just have one of those faces.
See you around.
All set? My guys have Nightingale at the morgue if you're ready to go take a look.
Let's go. Well, Casey, I got a lead. Looks like we're dealing with a cult. The cult of the tree.
A murder cult. Fuck.
Have you heard of this cult of the tree, Sheriff?
Only the urban legend. If you're in the woods at night, the cult will get you. That sort of thing.
We're not gonna find out you're the Grand Wizard or something. Are we?
I played some D&D back in the day. Wizard was always my favorite class.
Morning, Sheriff. Looks like you have some guests.
Ah, morning, Ted. Yeah, real important guests. Deerfest. Always draws a crowd, right?
Too true. More the merrier. Have a good one, Sheriff.
Hey, what do you know about that waitress from the diner?
Rose? Yeah, she's a bit of a space case. Always has been. Why? What'd she do now?
She kept saying that my daughter drowned. She even knew my name. It was all very weird.
Rose has a talent for saying the weirdest thing possible. But it's best not to take it personally.
Hey, boss. Corpse is downstairs ready to go.
Yep, in the morgue, all prepped.
I'd like to take a closer look as soon as possible. Lead the...
Oh, this is the Bright Falls Sheriff Station. Anything you need, just let us know.
I'll be right with you, sir.
Yep, yep. Just here to pay my ticket. Whenever you're ready to take my money. No speeding happening here, I see.
Sir, some patience, please.
It won't open. Not opening.
They locked up an innocent man. I swear I didn't do anything. They're a lying bunch of bastards. You believe me, right?
And it appears that I'm lost in the woods. It only had a tour guide, also. Bear season. Oh no, a bear. Help. Did somebody call for a tour guide? Oh wow, Koskala Brothers Adventure Tours. Unforgettable tour experiences. At affordable prices. That's right. I'm Ilmo Koskala, voted best coffee roaster / tour guide by Coffee World magazine, and I'm here to give you the tour of a lifetime. But Ilmo, I've heard the government has seized and restricted access to many local nature attractions. That is true, Yanko. Many local attractions have recently become fenced off by the government, and that's why at Koskala Brothers Adventure Tours we say, fuck the government. We have bolt cutters. Oh, wow. You think of everything. And we'll take you anywhere.
Hiking through the scenic Elderwood National Park. Fishing in the crystal clear waters of Bright Falls Dam. Bird watching at majestic Mirror Peak.
Tour of a lifetime is just one phone call away. Book now to get a 9% discount on this limited edition Oh Dear Diner coffee thermos.
Agent?
know, the investigation is being taken over by the federal agents. Sheriff Breaker wants us to cooperate fully.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
I'm being serious, Nelson.
Yeah, I don't know about you folks, but I don't care for all these gruesome murders and whatnot right here in our wholesome little town. It's not what I signed up for.
This line of work is not for the faint of heart.
Faint of... Oh. Are we done with all this official business yet? I have a breakfast bagel waiting for me.
So we share a morgue with the funeral home next door. It's a shoestring budget. I guess you guys don't have that problem, though. Our only coroner rotates between a few other towns, and he's away this week, but you can handle this, right?
I'm qualified to perform examinations. Yes.
Something about morgues. They always cheer me up.
I can't say I feel the same.
Can't open this with my bare hands. Okay, let's take a look at our patient.
I'll start with the external inspection before performing the internal examination.